never decide if I'm right or wrong. What good does the question bring? If I always searching for something new, will I ever let anything grow? If you twist it now, it's something you do. Sometimes gotta let time flow. If I never living in the here and now, what's the point of possessions anyway? What owns you? It stuff owns you. And that's a game I'm not gonna play, oh no. Some people say you gotta be satisfied. Love what you got and endure the ride. But I can't see. I'll take the advice, cause what I don't have always seems so nice. I'm gonna quit complaining and fix my ways. Dirty rascal instead of king. If I'm never happy with what I have, I'm better off without anything. Well, the more we have, the less we are, the less time we have to be. So, let go of it all, and then can you be set free?
So that was What On Two. And this next one is called Take a Long Hard Look at Yourself.
Searching
All right. Those last two tunes were off my last record, which was called Tempered Tantrum, which I released in 2019. I'm going to do a tune that I haven't released yet now. I actually haven't even named it. It's an instrumental number. And I always have a hard time naming instrumental numbers. So if anyone has an idea of what to name it, please do share. I've had some good suggestions so far, some terrible ones. But hey, no such thing as a bad suggestion, even though I just called some of them terrible. During the pandemic, since I released a record in 2019, I didn't write much. I spent most of the first lockdown learning finger-picking tunes. This is one of the two or three songs that I wrote during the pandemic.